At Bulange Mengo, both the kingdom and national flags are flying at half-mast as the kingdom mourns the former Buganda Premier Joash Mayanja Nkangi. According to Katikkiro Charles Peter Mayiga, the flags will fly at half-mast until late Mayanja Nkangi is laid to rest.
And the kingdom flag will fly at half-mast for no kingdom installations until the 11th of March.
Mayiga presented a committee that will lead the burial arrangements. It's led by First Deputy Katikkiro Emmanuel Sendaula. A fresh program has been drawn beginning Wednesday with a service at Namirembe Cathedral at 10 a.m. The body will thereafter be taken to his home in Ntinda, where another service will be held at 5 p.m. On Thursday at 9 a.m., the Buganda Lukiiko will hold a special sitting in his honor.
So I invite the public to join us on Thursday in the morning, and we pay our last respects to the illustrious son of Buganda and Uganda.
Mayiga, however, clarified why the body will not be brought to the Buganda Parliament during their sitting.
That the throne and the regalia upon which the throne sits aren't exposed to dead bodies. That's the tradition of Buganda.
At 12 noon, the body will be laid instead at Parliament, from where it will be taken to Kanyogoga in Kalungu District for burial on Friday the 10th. Solomon Kawesa, NTV.